Rope's an ugly facet. Mummy's little darling with a kitchen knife. Sweeping girls to threaten. Brutalize. Really isn't normal sized. His mates see just another normal bloke, a steady, ready worker, happy with his family, full of sexist jokes. He goes out prowling when the urge becomes too strong. Premature ejaculators called out for long, and justifies his actions with an ugly kind of logic, which says girls who look attractive only get what they deserve. But who deserves a creep like that getting on her nerves? Pawing, groping, grunting, tearing at her skirt. The man who makes the nighttime such an awful place for girls. His mind is like a sewer. His breath stinks even worse. His mother gave him everything. So come, pretty girls, to hear his mummy's curse. With red hands in her purse. He's a psycho sex attacker that the coppers never catch. He's male, man. Man, game, set macho attitudes. Girls are bodies, boys are rude. They take them out to discos and physically abuse. Where hunky heroes chalk their scores. Scores, scores on the wanker's word board. Toilet rolls. Talking women so funny for men. In the pub or at work, over pints and a smirk, he tells the story again and again and again and again and again and again and again.
Don't We'll be right back.
Babies getting off on inflatable mothers, trees in bondage, eggs in an omelette. No regrets. Find the fad. Find the fad. Find the fad. Bloody eating chickens. Buying in the hand of the fingers you're licking. Nose jobs, bank jobs, pokes in the eye. Oh. Portions, 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 portions. Find the fad. The 90p pound ready deflated. Holes in pockets, red eye sockets and spots. A place in the media if you've got the lot. Find a fad.